Hey guys, welcome back and welcome if you're new. Today I'm going to be doing a pregnancy update. This will be for weeks 7 through 9. I am 9 weeks along right now, and so I like to do these a little bit more spread apart so they're not every week. Otherwise it just seems like a little too much and there's not a whole lot that changes week by week. So I try to do every 3 weeks, give you guys an update. But yeah, I'm 9 weeks along and I'm gonna actually do my makeup while I do this. I try to get as much done as I can when I'm doing one thing. I try to kind of multitask, so we'll see how this goes. But I'm gonna do my makeup while I talk to you guys about my pregnancy and how it's been since my last update. So let's go ahead and jump in. All right, for those of you who are new, I am pregnant with my third baby. So very excited. I'm 9 weeks along. And I did do a previous video on my, four to six week update. And so I talked about a lot of morning sickness, pretty much all day sickness. I don't know why they call it morning sickness. And a lot of nausea, a lot of food aversions, a lot of growing. I had already started to show right around 5 and 6 weeks. And so lots of updates there. So anyway, if you are interested in some of the before or my earlier update, you can go check that out. I'll link it up here. But anyway, now we're gonna go ahead and move on to what's been happening since then. These last few weeks have been kind of crazy. I think it started around week 8. I started feeling a lot better. So that was a change in definitely different. I was thinking I wasn't gonna start feeling better nausea wise and aversion wise until probably like 12 to 13 weeks, because that's usually when the morning sickness stops. But anyway, so far I've had less sickness. I still have major food aversions, and if I eat the wrong thing I feel very sick afterwards. So I still have day sickness, just not like all the time. It only happens if I eat certain things. So I'm feeling better. I still have no energy whatsoever, as I talked about before. I am trying to get more sleep because I'm so tired. And so anyway, yeah. But good news on that end is that I'm feeling somewhat better. Still hoping and praying for more energy, because with two other kids under the age of 4 and pregnant, it's just been a lot. So anyway, so in the video before this one, my first update on my pregnancy, I had mentioned the possibility of having twins, because I was already showing, because I was so sick, but also the high possibility that that's just a third baby thing. A lot of women said that they just started showing really soon with their third child and they were just very sick, or just it was very different. And which is kind of crazy, but like my first two pregnancies are very different from each other, but this one beats them all. Like they literally had no similarities. Like this one has had very little similarities between my other kids. So anyway, with that said, having twins has definitely been on my mind a lot, because here in Montana, legally you cannot have a midwife attend your home birth of twins. And so you could do it unassisted, but I don't want to do that with twins. I just feel like the risk factor is too much, and I would like an actual pregnancy specialist, an actual professional to deliver my babies. So anyway, I have no idea if I am pregnant with twins or not, but it definitely has been on my mind. So I'm excited. In two weeks, I go in to see my midwife for the first time. I'm super excited about that. So we'll see if, she picks up 2 heartbeats or not. I would just be super excited to have twins. I don't think I am pregnant with twins. I just know that there's a high possibility somewhere in the future. So anyway, that's been kind of fun to think about. So yeah. I've been thinking about that, and really that not a whole lot's changed, except for one. I have really been feeling good and I've been showing even more. This baby is definitely pooching out and I just, again, don't have any energy. So like wanting to do stuff, not wanting to eat. I do not want to eat. in the mornings. I feel sick if I don't, but I don't want to eat. Ugh, which is so annoying, because I just don't have an appetite. That's my problem, is I don't have an appetite. I'll have a craving, random craving here and there, so that's funky, but anyway, I haven't had any weird cravings, like, you know, pickles and ice cream or something like that. I've actually been avoiding pickles. Like, I really don't want pickles. Right now it's okay, but like for a week, week eight, I literally loathed pickles, which is so funny because I really wanted them the week before. So that is so weird. But yeah, there's not a whole lot that's changed. This is a pretty uneventful update. I'm just so excited that I'm pregnant. And I'm supposed to be doing my makeup, but of course I get chatting with you guys and my head goes crazy and I don't focus on myself a whole lot. But anyway, so yeah, I would love to know. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys ever had, like, if any of you had twins and what were your symptoms early on. I'd love to know. Or your third baby symptoms. Let me know what your symptoms were. Did you show early? Did you not? I would just love to know. Just to know other people's experiences, not to necessarily like compare, but to just hear other people's stories is just kind of fun. So, and my mom, like I said, I have twin sisters, so she had twins, and so I do consult her a lot on like what she felt like, because so far I've been really similar pregnancy symptom wise with my mom. Not always, but a lot of things are very similar in our pregnancies, so far anyway. So yeah, there's that. But yeah, let me know in the comment section down below, what was your experience? And do you have twins in your family? Another cool fact that I learned was that fraternal twins, and maybe I said this in my previous video, I don't know, anyway, that fraternal twins have to run in your family, but identical twins happen by chance. So like, they're a fluke thing. So like, nobody, you don't have to have them in your family, they just happen randomly. So there's that, but I thought that was kind of interesting. Anyway, so I will be having a home birth with this baby, hopefully, as if everything goes well. If I do end up having twins, then we'll go from there, because most hospitals, if you have a breech baby at all, it's just an automatic C-section, which you can find, like, a lot of midwives know how to deliver breech babies. But again, they're not allowed to, it's illegal for a midwife to beat a birth with twins. So, and they can't deliver at the hospital unless you get a certified midwife, a nurse midwife. And I don't think we have like any around here. So anyway, I have a lot of studying to do if we do end up having twins. It'll be a lot of work and we might even end up traveling somewhere to have them. All right, I should go ahead and show you guys the bump. Again, this might be a third baby thing where you just, your belly knows what to do, and so just there. One more thing I forgot to mention is that I've been having round ligament pain, like right up here. Oh, it hurts so bad. Yesterday I literally like was sitting on the couch most of the day because I hurt so bad. I actually had to go to work yesterday too. Powered through it, but it was so painful, guys. Like the morning before last, or yesterday morning, I woke up with pain and I was just like, this hurts so much. I called my mom thinking it was like kidney stones and she's like, no, that sounds like round ligament pain. And apparently the more children you have, the worse it can get. I was like, really? Oh. All right. So yeah, anyway, that's this update. Kind of that's really all I have to share. Hope you enjoyed this. If you guys enjoy these videos, please let me know in the comment section down below. You guys seem to like these, so I just want to keep up on what you guys really enjoy so that I can make more content that you enjoy. But also, if you're pregnant along with me, let me know in the comment section down below. I would love to know, and I can congratulate you too. So anyway, yeah, these last 3 weeks have been crazy, and I am so looking forward to the next 3 weeks. See you guys in my next video. See you later.